MJ's at Sable's Central Park compound. I need to check on her.
No doubt heard about the riot at Empire State University. But this is not your usual toxic mix of underage drinking, entitled millennials, and hormones run rampant. Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation, but my sources tell me the demons drug the students, turning them into deadly rage machines. What has become of our fair city, ladies and gentlemen, when we have to fear our own children, our neighbors, our husbands and wives? Be vigilant, be on guard, and keep a close eye on that barista with the man bun making your skinny latte, or you could be next!
Clear out, Spider-Man. We've got this. Clear out, Spider-Man.
All units, mass hostiles have taken a bus of civilians hostage. Officers near Nolita, please report.
Give Osborn to us. We promise that you will be rewarded. Osborn does not deserve your mercy or your pity. Osborn is a cancer, and cancers must be cut out. We do not wish to harm these people. We are an order of peace. Tranquility and balance are our goals, not bloodshed. When threatened, even the peaceful must defend themselves. Norman Osborn threatens us. He threatens us all! Osborn's deceit and immorality cannot be forgiven! Deliver Osborn to us, and we will have no quarrel with...
Thank you.
humans are getting more and more brutal. I can't believe Martin Lee is really behind all this.
That was amazing.
Spider-Man, so my tracker picked up some more people who were at the party and might have gotten, you know.
This is Ethan Albright, a biochem TA. Didn't show up for class. My software picked him up in a photo, but there's other pics from the same location and he's gone.
Still our best shot. I'll try to find the place. Thanks. Phillip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem. Phillip's photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks. It's the ones up in East Harlem.
Spider-Man, I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. That's not good. There could be corrupted walking time bombs all over Manhattan. Lee's corruption is frightening. Literally, no one's safe. I'm used to hostile New Yorkers. Good thing I've got Phillip on my side. That guy has some
This is it. No corrupted students, but it looks like they've been here. What happened?
A bunch of maniacs going wild. They were high or something. Ran off up the street.
Gotta find him before someone gets hurt a lot worse.
What the hell is this?
I think these tracks are in East Harlem.
Ah, help!
There they are.
Ready.
Time to end this.
Help! Please, help us!
I see elevated train tracks. Those are northeast of ESU. If I find the East Harlem elevated train tracks, I can follow them to this location. We corrupted a lot of people at the Halloween party.
You're one of them. Kill you. Tear off your skin. Show the truth underneath.
I think this is pretty far north of ESU. The sooner I get you guys back to normal, the better.
Could mean Harlem. Door's locked. No time to be polite about it. Gotta rip the door down. Looks like I think that's it.
I was just drinking my latte, thinking about this one time I got mugged. And I saw this big crowd of people, and it's like someone...
You should be fine now. Though maybe you should switch to decaf.
I think these tracks are in East Harlem. L trains could mean Harlem.
See elevated train tracks. Those are... I'm on the right track. Literally. I should be able to follow these to where the photo was taken.
Friends, there's a fine line between being a conspiracy theorist and seeing a clear pattern. I walk that line. And I am confident in perceiving a common thread among these attacks on Oscorp and Norman Osborn by the demons. The motive? It's hard to ascribe motive to lunatics, but I suspect it's no accident that they're striking at both a pillar of our corporate community and the center of our city's government. It's our very way of life that's under assault. As I have always warned, if you've been listening to me, you're ready. If not, I'll pray for you.
Get the crap out of here.
Are you swinging or something? Check it out.
Sorry.
Fighting's a good fight, man.
Support your local businesses by not robbing them, please!
Yeah.
Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
My husband thanks you, and my kids...
I called you guys a ride. It'll be the one with the flashing red and blue lights.
From my worst day to my best.
Thanks, big guy. You're okay in my book.
Possible narcotic cell reported. Mobilize on Garvey Park. Over.
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
This up to...
Spider-Man! Cover the front!
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff? Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Police are coming. So I'm going. Driving like that.
We're citizens of the earth! Your laws are gonna fly!
These freaking ridiculous.
We are a peace. Back off, we'll blow you away!
Okay, you are not getting 5 stars! That's just rude. Long time no see. You guys have an impressive social circle. Much for the gang that couldn't drive straight.
Get out of here. 10-10. Possible narcotic cell reported. Incident was reported near Sugar Hill. Over.
Imagine this. A stray shopping cart dents your car. You take it to the auto body shop, only that shop is a front for a drug lord called Tombstone, and he and Spider-Man have decided to have a power struggle at that precise moment. Sir, tell us the rest.
I start to go in, and I see Spider-Man fighting this massive guy with fangs like a...
Okay!
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. When I started, I'd web up the crooks and leave cops a note. Now it's all texts. So impersonal. All out. I'm mad I didn't perform flawlessly for a criminal. Is this roof taken?
Oh.
So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Let's dive right in. MJ, I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
警察都是白痴，他们为我们这是一般的罪犯，或者是一群危险分子。他们根本不清楚我们是谁。你清楚主人的最终目标吗？不必，我们只需要相信他，做好本分就行。当然，只是好气罢了。我们只需要牢记主人的力量与智慧。如果我们跟随他，便能获得荣耀。
金真的有二心，是啊，真宠金他。怎么了？他偷了老板的钱，为了把家人从中国带过来。偷？他疯了吗？他现在变了，哪怕他以前没有，他不会再来麻烦了。我的来了他。
蜘蛛侠，干掉他！够了！三星，一定挡不住我们！
About to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall.
你完了！我们再不给他！
More of them! Good! I meant to ask you, how do you deal with sneezing in your mask? Big problem for me! MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Just like you, who I wiped the floor with!
Peter, that business is listed as an importer of computer parts.
Huh. I didn't know they started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall. Problem for me.
MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Last one. No sweat, Howard. These birds are lucky to have you.
I try. Sandra was always better with them. They're her birds, really.
Well, now that she's gone, they're yours.
Feels like a part of her lives on that way, you know?
I definitely know. You're a good man, Howard.
Anytime you want to stop by and see the family, feel free. Darren says he misses you. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
Problems with Sable International, but when they're fighting demons, we're on the same side.
to find a way to stop the demons for good.
Your assistance wasn't necessary.
But it was fun. MJ. Crap.
Reach him! That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Stand is just somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work. That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard.
Whose bright idea was it to put a circuit board in a fence?
Out of the way, fella.
What was that?
Gotta move. Now.
Gonna check on our house guest. Stay here. Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere. Need to draw him away from the stairs. What's that? Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger.
Guess there's nothing.
Got it. Time to move. Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent. Must know something about Dr. Michaels.
Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5. As soon as boss gives the word, get Michaels to the news.
Distract him for long.
How's it looking?
ready? 5x5. As soon as boss gives the word, we'll get Michaels moved to the new safe house.
They're moving him. Have to find out where before we lose our shot.
Running a sweep. We'll report status. Get that truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago. Got me. They're rolling.
Go, go, go.
Location, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Understood, ma'am.
I don't care how many men Sable has. She won't be able to stop Martin Lee. Important. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. Perfect. Gotta move. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or us. Again? What's up with these lights? Check it out. Stay alert. Clear. Nothing to report, Control. Control, I heard something. Running a sweep.
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've heard your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What
that
the
was
hell?
Not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy.
Heard something.
Sorry, Charlie.
Get some backup over here.
Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No, he knows something!
Well, that was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you've got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ? No, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker, right. You know, this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military... You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero. Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol.
Hey, Spider-Man, there's another missing student. Latest MIA is Steve Hopkins. What worries me about him is some guys from Tombstone's gang started dealing in his neighborhood recently. Steve hated that. It's a nice area, but he was too scared to do anything.
If he's corrupted, he might take out his anger on them, and he's the one who'd get hurt.
This is the last picture Steve put up before he went silent. I couldn't find anything more recent.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry. about it.
Philip, what can you tell me about Steve?
He's a little guy. Wouldn't hurt a fly. I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I better hurry.
This Steve guy sounds like he's all responsibility but no power. I hope I can get there in time. Tombstone's gang might not be as bulletproof as their boss, but they're almost as deadly.
Hey, I got a business proposition.
Check it out.
Worried?
You have no idea.
There's the park. The photo must have been taken around here somewhere. I think that's the spot, over by those...
I see water to the west of the trees. That narrows it down. Looking for a park by the water, northwest of ESU.
I think that's the spot, over by those trees.
You got a death wish? Hey, fellas, let's take College Boy to school.
That corrupted guy bit off more than he could chew. Guess I have to rescue him before I cure him. Those guys are armed. Maybe I can take some of them quietly.
All clear, Steve. Let's get... Steve! Come on, I just saved you! This is what they call tough love.
God, what did I do? I always had a problem with those guys, but... tonight I wanted to kill them. In ways I don't even want to think about.
Don't worry, this wasn't your fault.
We're gonna pull a boatload of cash once we get grave dust on the street.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can. Mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Dario Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the feast shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know, and I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
Looks like those mercenaries kidnapped a Roxxon exec and strapped an explosive vest on him. If they see you, they kill him. Tick tock.
Gotta move quick and quiet. I literally didn't see that coming. If they see me, the hostage is dead. Sleep it off.
Shh. Someone's
dreams. Gotta move quick and quiet. Good night, goon. So cute when they're sleeping.
Eyes on Spider-Man!
If they see me, the hostage is dead. Nighty night. Gotta move quick and quiet. Nighty night.
What was that?
Can you say hi to my kid?
Snoring now. Good night, goon.
Sharp. You saw
slackers better not ruin this test.
What's that?
Aw, they're so cute when they're sleeping.
What was that?
You sound like you want to kill me.
Not yet. I have so much more to learn.
Logging reported. Proceed with caution. Suspects are armed. Officers needed in Central Park.
Our next caller reports a problem I saw coming a mile away. Go ahead, ma'am.
Well, I was coming out of the back.
Better jump in and save that guy. Close to perfection.
Got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Chelsea. Outpost is under siege by demons.
Demons are turning the city.
Guys, come on! You're scaring the pigeon!
Lost him. Gotta be more careful. You're in timeout.
I know I did your job for you, but no need to pay me. Action is my reward.
Get a team over there. Come on. Demon's question.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Okay, the amperage is set to... No, that's too high. If we compensate for that with the... Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay.
Nice. Okay, what next? It looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag. I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
Thank you.
I'd call that a mild success.
I'd call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future...
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble.
What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation, and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Look.
Did it. Time for some science.